So I've sanded and wiped down the Bondo off of my roofs, and now I'm gonna prime them with Krylon Color Max primer. And let's see how it works. It's the first time I've ever really filled any dings in on the roof. I think I smoothed them out pretty good. Let's give it a shot. And any imperfections I missed, I can always sand over my primer. So there's a lot of room for error, and I'm hoping I won't need any room for error though. Yeah.